What's good, YouTube? Welcome back to Moniachi TV for the last reaction video of the day. I got YB and Namir glizzy hella geeking. YB and Namir, if y'all didn't see my rubbing off the paint reaction video, make sure you guys go check that out. I was one of the first people to react to it, by the way. I'm not trying to brag or not, but hey, he's been putting out a lot of music lately. I've actually been seeing it on Worldstar. I haven't listened to it, but he's been grinding since he came out with that rubbing off the paint. This song, I've been hearing a lot of people say it on Twitter that this was a really good one too, and that he's not a one hit wonder. But without further ado, YB and Namir, glizzy hella geeking.
Are you ready for this?
I don't know, are you?
Not at all.
Trying to run my money up and live good like your neighbors.
Like everybody, neighbor.
Look, bro, you need a taper, turn tables, flip that bitch, and now a nigga go and major. Glizzy hella geeking, got the blower on him, shooting shit. We rocking with these stitches, fucking stock, we got extended clips.
Ooh.
Lil baby, I'm the man, I bounce out in the stolen whip. Lil baby hit my line, she say it coming, pick her up at 6.
At 6?
I don't do it, cause a nigga don't got time for that. I'm fucking hella bitches, but I still gotta get a bag.
Damn.
40 clip, I got a Mac, and I push you back.
I was not expecting this, man. That beat is like, I can't whistle right now, man, but that beat was like, he's definitely not a one-hit wonder. He's the future. I think he's for sure the future of hip-hop. XXL 2018 type-ish. But, yeah, he's definitely gonna put Alabama back on the map. Last time I heard somebody this hard from Alabama was Doe B. Rest in peace, Doe B. Doe B was pretty good representing Alabama. But YB and Namir, I think this dude's definitely gonna put them on the map. I think Gucci Mane's from Alabama too, but you know, he claimed Atlanta. But this went hard. This went real hard. But if you guys like this reaction video, please give me a thumbs up. If you have any more suggestions, let me know down in the comment section down below. If you are new to the channel, please subscribe. I'm on my way to 1,000 subscribers. I will be doing a giveaway once I get to 1,000 subs. So make sure you're subscribed, turn post notifications on, and until the next reaction video or next video in general, I'll see you there. Thank you for watching another episode of Moniachi TV. Peace.